Μπλερ. Σιγάλα στο Γιαβέλη. Αυτή ήταν καλή πάση.
Γιαβέλης. Προσπαθεί να βρει το διάδρομο, πέφτει πάνω στο Ράτζα με ταμπλό. Υπέροχη προσπάθεια από τον Παναγιώτη Γιαβέλη που γυρνώντας την άμυνα του φαίνει όλα αυτά. Κοιτάξτε ξανά την προσπάθεια του Γιαβέλη. Με το ταμπλό.
Need his name up in lights. He just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know, but no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tots picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given this artifact. The man in his country, cause it makes a living from writing raps. Put it together,
put it for the picture connects. Never asking for some respect, but it gives some respect. He's only hoping someone will grow, his feelings beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped mega death, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, the stupidest person is doing the truth. Now everybody giving them guest spots and stocks through the roof. I heard them with S-dots. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Ryder is sick and he's spitting fire and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his f*** is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth that doesn't stand for an act? But him, no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth.